Good morning, everyone. Good morning. Let's check out tomorrow's weather. And it will be first summer day. Welcome to Kazoo Wife, your number one source for weather news and entertainment. And now, weather forecast for tomorrow. It's another beautiful sunny day tomorrow. Tell me something I don't already know. And today's lucky. Their spirit feel neutral today. The day is in your hands. And Queen of Swords, new recipes. Greetings, it is I, the Queen of Swords, here to teach you a new mouth-watering recipe from my secret cookbook. This week's dish is omelette. This is such a simple dish, but so often done incorrectly. A perfect omelette is a thing of beauty. It is a pure golden angel of gleaming egg, and I'm going to show you my secret method. You learned how to cook omelette. Great. Now, let's harvest our plants. Few parsnips, hopefully those will grow too in time, and potatoes just in time. Everything else I need to wait for tomorrow, and hope we can get a nice harvest. But the good thing is, I only have soaked few crops to water today. It should be over soon. And I'm already out of water. I should have filled this one before starting to do this. There we go with that, and that should almost do it. So I'm going to go and try to sell these straight to Pierre, and hope I can get that enough for that chicken coop. So I can have a chicken coop on summer already. But I'm doubtful I'm going to get enough. Oh, it's still closed. Well, I guess I'll look around town meanwhile. Oh! Well, I got catfish and I'm quite lucky. I needed that for that community center bundle. Who throws away a good catfish? Someone who doesn't like fish, I guess, but still. That was so good that let's clear up this field. It has been bothering me quite a while, but I just never got around to clear it. And let's head inside. I kind of want to sell this catfish, but I also want this bundle done. And tiger trout. That reminds me, I should fish something. To get a little bit extra to what's the word? Extra kill to use. Why I was having so much trouble with that. So anyway, I might sell that one to get enough, but let's first. Actually, I don't need to sell because I get enough from this potato. Yay! And now we can get that chicken coop built, and also get we might be able to afford to get one chicken too, or maybe two even, if we are lucky. I've been waiting to get these for so long. Yes, I want to construct the chicken coop. Let's build that. And I will be putting it right next to this silo here. But I also need to build some kind of fence. Especially they can go outside. To fence them in, I mean. Something to that first scarecrow. There should be pathway over there. But there we go. Okay, I'll start working on your new coop first thing tomorrow morning. Yes, great. Great, great. Maybe I'll build stone one over there. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. But should we go and do some fishing now? Or something else? Alright, we need to upgrade my axe to a copper one. So let's get that out of the way now. And then do that fishing. Upgrade tools, and I want to... And I lack gas to do that. So I guess we're not going to upgrade our tools just yet. Oh well, I'll just do some fishing then. And I'll have to take out the beads too. There we go, just broken glasses. Yeah, I think I'm getting rid of my hat because I like that straw hat a little bit more. Oh, treasure, 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 treasure. No, fish, 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 fish. Oh, can I get this? Yes! There we go. Much better now. And what fish we got? We got the sunfish. Too bad we already had one in our community bundle, so not really that useful, but we can sell it. And get some extra cash. Oh, what are you doing, Elliot? Hello, I hope your new farming life is panning out as you'd hope. So far it has. Could go better, but still. Maybe he'll like this sunfish. He lives near ocean, so he might like this. Oh, a present. Thank you. You're welcome. Because I kind of want to see what kind of house you have there. Let's get this mussel and oyster. Is there anything else in here? Doesn't really look like it, but I'm going to go back to town and try to get some... Actually, can I get some fish from here that are river fishes? There might be somehow I can get from there. There we go, and it's just basic fish. And it's sardine. I'll be checking out this bottle here. Come on! Looks like I hit it. What is it? Oh, you're a tricky one. I might have to avoid getting that treasure. No, I can't really get it. Oh, because I tried to get that treasure, I missed that. Well, let's try that again. There we go, and it's going to be... What? It's... another sardine. But I guess it was better than last one. Oh, there's something I can hold here. And it's trilobite. Definitely going to turn that in. I'm going to go and turn it straight away. And after that I can do some fishing in this river area here. I also could go and drop that leak off. But let's donate to this trilobite now. And it's going to go over here. There we go. Not going to check out it just at the moment. I will be checking out them out later on. I already missed one of them, I know, so I will be doing some day museum tour where I'm going through all of them once more. Let's go and see George first and then continue fishing for a little while. Hello! Aren't you cold? They don't make sweaters like they used to. Not really. Anyway, I was bringing you this one. This is my favorite thing. Thank you. You're welcome, you're welcome. Now back outside. And no, I didn't forget anything there. But now, few more fishing attempts here. There we go, and it's going to be a little bit tougher one this time. And it's going to be... what? Another sunfish. And it was, not sunfish, but what was it? That one I'm missing still. There we go. Can I get it? Can I get it? It's not going to be perfect, but what is it? It's yet another sunfish. 6 inches. Am I going to get anything but sunfishes? No. There we go, and it's quite easy, and going to get treasure too. Oh no no no. We got both fish and treasure, and smallmouth bass and treasure is going to be little bit bait. So let's... actually, I'm going to try that out. How does it work? Can I... how do I actually use? Does it use if I have it? No. How do I actually use that bait? I like to know that. There we go, and another smallmouth bass. But how do I actually use this? For... do I need to craft them together, or is it something else entirely? Maybe Willy will know. And we can also sell our catches today to him. If he is still open. Which I hope he is. Oh. We might as well get this one. Just play. Not so good. Well, you're not open, but yeah, you closed quite early. If you purchase a high-quality fishing rod, you'll be able to attach bait and tackle to the line. Well, that explains it. My fishing rod isn't good enough. Well, I guess I'll just have to then get it some later. Also, yeah, I'm going to try get some fishes in here. Maybe we can finally get that missing one. There we go, and it's going to be... I think this is just another sunfish. No, another smallmouth bass. And this will be... if it's a bite. There we go, and... will we get another sunfish? Not perfect one this time. Come on. And it's... a bream. Did I need that? Yeah, I'm going to throw away those glasses. And... let's check out if I need that bream for something here. River, nope. Crab, nope. Speciality, nope. Nightfish. Nightfishing bundle. There we... and do we have anything else? No, nothing we can actually use here. And that's just sardine. Which I already got. So, just heading back home now. Because it's getting really late already. And tomorrow will be summer, by the way. That will be interesting. I didn't want to fish there. Not going to sell that, but the smallmouth will go. And same goes for sunfishes, and that sardine goes too. And that mussel I can sell too, saving everything else. I'll be emptying all these trashes from here and putting them on my inside storage. But the fishes I'm keeping on outside, especially those good ones. And few of things will head out, will be put on that other chest there before I head to bed. And those are these coals, and then that clay. I'll be keeping these copper bars and stones with me so I can build that fence tomorrow, and then upgrade my tools. But wood will go there. That should be all. Now let's head inside and drop these trashed in here. I'm still thinking there might be something that I can use this trashed stuff, but we'll have to see it later on. But now, time to head to bed. Well, it was an enjoyable spring season. Yes, sir, let's go to sleep. And we're getting... not much from fish selling. Oh well. Hey there. I just wanted to thank you for staying around for a day helping at Raven Food Farm. I do hope your stay was enjoyable one. My name is Tirpysen, and I do hope you come visit Stardew Valley and my farm again in future. See you next time.